From NBC News, this is Today with Kathie Lee Gifford and Hoda Kotb, live from Studio 1A in Rockefeller Plaza.
Well, hello, everybody. So glad you're with us today. It is Booze Day, Tuesday. We call it Booze Day, May 18th.
I wonder why.
So delighted that you're here with us today. What are we going to spike this with now?
All right, so this is it. Is Booze Day. So this is it's called Spike Your Drink. It's a little packet.
We're going to be arrested one day.
We are, just not today. you pour it into your juice, your favorite juice.
It can't be refrigerated, artificially sweetened, or unfiltered.
It's very complicated.
Anyway, okay. You put in your $10 packet of at spikeyourjuice.com. You let it sit for 48 hours, apparently with this weird
warm
top
place.
On it, and then it becomes booze. It's like moonshine for people.
But I thought
the
moonshine was illegal.
Right. Well, this, I don't know.
So we will be arrested.
Yes, we might be.
From NBC News.